Yo guys, how's it going? It's Ross here. This is going to be just a little behind the scenes kind of video from the Jelly Bean Challenge I did last week. If you haven't already, go check out the original video. Link will be in the description. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
That's hot.
That's why I done that.
Look at this.
Smells like yogurt. Look at that smell.
Right, kids.
Boys and girls, do not try this at home.
Do not try this at home, because that was terrible. Take me to the happy place.
Oh, I've got garlic on it.
Oh, garlic chop. Yeah.
Oh, no, Dad. Whoa. Look at
that. How was that, Dan?
That smell.
Oh, no, Dan. I just got a bit of that chocolate. It landed on my fingers, and then I ate it off my fingers. So I had, like, chocolate garlic.
Where did you go? Extra edition about bathroom. Look. Right here.
Take some of that.
Effort. Yeah. Copyright because we're covered up with twin pack. Twin pack. Twin pack. Yeah. It's free twin pee. Definitely not Febreze.
Okay, guys, so we just finished the challenge like half hour ago and he's still feeling the effects of it. He's literally sitting here walking along the street gagging in there.
I can't see what the bus is about doing.
How sus up.
This kid got like two bad ones and that's it. me and Adam had about four. Like Dan, you got it lucky, mate.
This is how I actually feel right now.
So pissed. I'm so pissed that you have to do that challenge. Look at him. How'd you feel?
No, you feel the same way, so...
No, not the work.
Oh, no. Why did I agree to do this? That's what I want to know.
I've never put myself through this, anything like that
ever
again.
Bye! Guys, that's all for today. I'm sorry if the video is a little bit short. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment. And if you're new around here, don't forget to subscribe as well. And I will see you in the next video, guys.